And the drinking? When did that start?
I don't know exactly. He always drank more than was good for him. And the worse your mother got, the more he drank. But this is what you need to know, Terry. Your father did not cause your mother's mental illness or her death. I guess it just got too hard. And one day she couldn't do it anymore. She loved Joel very much, though. I do know that.